Do I start? Okay.
Purpose of the writing the letter was to make the real world contact. That, yes, see, math is being used right now in Microsoft at this moment.
Dear Bradford L. Smith, I am a student.
Sky is one of my smartest kids. He's very intelligent, but he is very quiet.
My math teacher is making me write this letter to a business that we like. Of course, I pick Microsoft.
Since you guys manufacture every spoiled, squeaky little teener child's favorite thing, the Xbox.
Also, you guys have awesome computer software and hardware. In fact, I'm typing this on Microsoft Word.
We were studying stock, by the way, and you guys did good on the rate.
I know this letter won't be opened by you on the spot, since I'm sure you guys get millions of letters, so what makes mine special?
I bet whoever is getting this letter, whether it be your secretary or whatnot, is probably just throwing this away or something like that.
It was at least nice to write a letter to such a big company.
Keep up the good work running that company and get the money rolling in.
Sincerely, Skye.
On the outside, Skye is not going to show much emotion. Inside, he's gonna go like, look what I did.
Hi there.
Hi.
How are you? I got your letter. I'm Brad Smith.
Oh.
And you are the man, right? Skye?
Yeah.
That's cool. Well, that's great. You're good at math, is that right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Good for you. Well, you know, I got this letter. I came in one morning, and I thought, this is one great letter. I love this letter. So I hear you like games?
Yeah.
When you're not playing games, what do you do this summer?
Look up games.
Look up games? Well, you know, I brought something for you today. I brought you a new computer.
What?
Yeah, it's a brand new Microsoft Surface laptop, just for you. You can use this to do all kinds of things. Hey, pleasure.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
They don't really think that the real world cares about them. You know, they're just doing their math. But this is gonna make a big impact on those kids to say, wow, look, Microsoft showed up, interviewed us, we're interested in what we did.
We always know at bottom that it takes great teachers to bring the best out of bright students, but it's a powerful reminder to see that in action. Not bad for a little letter.
Yeah.
At Microsoft, we've been working with middle schools for a long time, especially on subjects like middle school math, because what we've learned, what the country knows, is that middle school math is a game changer. If kids make it through 7th and 8th grade math and they succeed, they're almost certain to keep succeeding. They're almost certain to graduate from high school. And one of the things that makes this story exciting is that this is a middle school that clearly has some great math teachers doing really creative work, drawing kids in, helping them not just learn to count or focus on things like algebra, but showing how math has a real world impact. And as schools are finding out across the country, that makes all the difference.